Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to use the Fotor AI image generator. So let's get started. So first here you have to go, just go to the Fotor AI, just go get to fotor.com. After here you can just go to edit with AI. And then here you can just use it. So by this way you can do. So this is how to use the Fotor AI generator. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.